Hiya Mike, here's my engine. This is the bit that gets really hot. It's probably normal, but I was just a bit concerned. I don't know what it is. Is that the alternator down there? I don't know what you think. It's got that sort of heat reflective foil on it by the look of it, but it gets so hot. It's probably normal, but I'm just worried it might burst into flames or something, so I just wondered if you knew anything. Okay, cheers.